Yes guys, so I'm gonna link Rastafia use off of him boat and him a tell me that somebody use him boat and break off two pieces of board off his boat guys. So it was going to be difficult for me to anchor the boat because the boat that break off the boat guys was the same piece of board that the rope tie on. So Rasta did bring few nail and the hammer to nail up but the two pieces of board that come off the boat. But because the board was water soaked, it could not fit where it come out from. And we never have no machete with us guys. So Rasta decided to make me use the boat same way. And when me come in back, him will sort it out.
again, guys, and good day, and welcome back to another adventure with Sea Life Jamaica, guys. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and welcome back to another video with Sea Life Jamaica, guys. And right now, guys, me there outside pan the jellyfish water, you see me? And you don't know, say today is a solo adventure. Me alone in here, guys. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna do some traditional online fishing, you see me? Already set the line them same way. And me I use shrimps for the bait. Me I use some shrimps for the bait, guys. And I have one big lobster same way, a few. One big lobster same way, you know? And the shrimps them nice crayfish same way. So this I bait them and I have, guys. So right now I'm just going to use them until then done. See if me can catch two shad or two barracuda. You see me? Or some mango snapper. Already set two of the line. So this is one of the line I set and this is the next one. About 20 pound test line me I use. And me have 100 pound test that I'm going to try and use to catch two barra same way. So it's a good day, guys. The sun out and hot pan the water. Water looking good and thing. But the fish them a pick up slow, you know? Yeah, man, so just stay tuned, guys, and watch what happen.
So what me I do now, guys, me I use the lobster to bait up the water. So this is a type of pampers fish, guys. We don't usually eat this type of fish in Jamaica. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to release him. Yes guys, so I move from the first spot that I was because the fish them I pick up slow. So me just catch this fish as well guys, but when me catch him the camera was off.
again, guys, and welcome back to Sea Life Jamaica, guys. They are seeing me under the mangrove. Already pack up the line, the man thing. You see me? About to head out right now, see me. So, this is a fish them I catch today, guys. You see me? Yeah, man, so I catch three lovely shad. You see me? I want a small one, see me. And a small mangrove snapper, you know? Yeah, man, a nice size fishy fry, man, you know? Yeah, man, so. Wasn't a bad catch, guys. Me catch some nice shad food, sure. You see me? So what I'm going to do now, guys, I'm going to give them one quick scale up. So just stay tuned. Yes, guys, so I just finished cleaning up the few fish them, you know. Just wash out the boat, see me get one quick and fast wash out, you know. Yeah, man. So what I'm going to do now, guys, I'm going to put the fish them in my bag and look for head home, you know. Yeah, man, so if you make it this far, guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe, peace. I'm out, and please remember, guys, to like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in my next video.